Contrary to popular belief, Tom Sawyer was actually written by some old guy named Samuel Clemens. And he didn't even play bass.